Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove two 8mm screws, two 5mm screws, and loosen the two captive screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit over and open it up. And gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover. Slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. There may be adhesive underneath, so take your time and try not to use too much force. Once you've loosened most of the bezel, use the spudger to gently pry the trim piece free to remove the entire thing. Remove four 2mm screws from the LCD panel. Lift the panel up and lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Plug the LCD cable into the new panel and replace the tape. lay the new panel back into place, and replace the four 2mm screws. Replace the bezel, and push down to snap it back into place. Fold the unit, and make sure to pop the trim piece back into place as well. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover, and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the two 8mm screws, two 5mm screws, and tighten the two captive screws in the bottom cover.